My name is Leo Walter. I'm here with Andreas Salderup and this is Get to Know. Welcome.
I never lost you in table tennis.
Such a big lie. The camera is not there, to be honest.
Are you sure about the goals?
My name is Andreas Salderup. I'm from Norway and a city up north called Bodø. My childhood club is called Bodø/Glimt and my position is offensive midfielder.
Leo Valta from Finland, Vanta, childhood club, Pakkolan Palloseura and HJK Helsinki, position midfielder. In Finland we have thousands of lakes and people in Finland are usually quite shy.
Shy?
In the beginning, yeah. And Finland is really good in ice hockey.
Not the happiest country in the world.
Yeah, they're also happiest country in the world. I think Denmark is second.
We have a beautiful nature, a lot of mountains and stuff.
Nice.
And we have something called brown cheese that is very good. And we only have it in Norway.
Do you like it?
Yeah, it's very good. It's very good. Very tasty. And then one more thing. It's very cold. It's very cold in Norway.
You think you are really good at everything, in table tennis, the chess, and everything, but that's not always true.
Okay.
But as a player, you are really good at one-on-ones and good with the ball.
As a person, you are quite shy in the beginning, but when you get to know you more, you're more open and you're very childish.
Really?
Yeah. And you laugh a lot and it's funny to be with you. And you're very bad at almost everything except football. Yeah. Table tennis, pool, everything.
It's funny because I've never lost you.
No, that's a lie. I beat you every time. Every time. As a player, you're a hard-working player. Fantastic passes, a very good foot, good shooting, good free kicks. But my free kicks is a little bit better, but still, they're very good.
Probably when I was like six years old and I was training with my dad and trying to improve my shooting technique.
It was my first football game with my team when I was 5 years old. I remember it very well because we won 16-1 and I scored 8 of the goals. So it was very first nice game.
Are you sure about the goals?
Yeah, 8 goals. It's true.
Probably McDonald's or pizza.
That's your favorite food?
Yeah, it's so good. How about you?
As a footballer?
Cheese meal.
No, your favorite food.
Ah, favorite food?
That's also McDonald's, so what?
Maybe game day pasta.
No, be honest, come on.
Hey,
come on.
I'm honest.
The camera is not there, be honest.
After the game, I like to eat like pizza or something.
Your favorite food is pizza?
Yeah, pizza.
And your favorite cheat meal?
Yeah, pizza also.
So yeah. Pizza?
Yeah, pizza.
Nice. Probably say pizza as well, it's nice. But also a nice burger with fries isn't bad either. Stupid, but food, yeah, probably say pasta is very nice.
My favorite song is probably like Eye of the Tiger, legendary. And artists, I don't really have like favorite artists, but I like to listen like many Finnish artists.
Yeah. It's very bad.
Yeah. Maybe in your opinion,
so
but
so
I like it.
Favorite song would probably be Location by Dave and Burna Boy. And
nice.
Artists, probably, I listen to a lot, but I would say Drake, maybe.
That's easy. Star Wars.
Star Wars?
By far. By far my favorite.
Movie?
Yeah.
Which one is the best?
The originals are the best.
What about TV series?
Probably from Netflix, maybe. Lucifer.
Favorite movie? Right now, probably say Ted.
Ted?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's quite funny.
You like it?
Yeah, I just watched it in Delden with Johnny and Ant-Man and Goof.
Really?
Yeah.
Nice.
What about TV series?
Since you said Lucifer,
yeah.
Took mine. Then I have to say La Casa de Papel. I would say basketball, but I don't have the height. So maybe table tennis, since I'm so good. What about you?
I would choose probably ice hockey because I played that until I was like 12 years old, and I think I was quite good at it.
Yeah?
Yeah.
That's why you're so aggressive.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Marco Verratti.
Why?
Because, he's quite similar type of player to me. He plays in the highest level. He's really skillful with the ball, and he has really good passes, and he's really good at dictating the game.
There's a lot of players I look up on the pitch, but the one I like and I enjoy watching the most is probably Neymar, because it's just so nice to watch him, the way he can dribble the ball, just take every defender on, and yeah, just make them look like a fool.
My dad.
Your dad?
Yeah, probably, yeah.
What about non-family? Do you have any you look up to? Maybe no. Martin Luther King or Nelson Mandela?
Probably like Cristiano Ronaldo's way, like how he behaves off the pitch.
Okay.
But on, he's a really good player on the pitch also, but on the, off the pitch, it's like a perfect example for every young football player.
I would probably say my dad as well, because I looked up to him since I was a kid, you know? And then Cristiano, as you said, yeah, he's a very good athlete and does everything right off the pitch. And also Kobe Bryant inspires me a lot.
Play in the national team.
The Finnish?
In Finland's national team, and also play in the, one of the biggest clubs in Spain, either Barcelona or Real Madrid. That's my dream.
Either Barcelona or Madrid?
Yes.
Which one?
I cannot say that.
You cannot say that?
Yeah, they both
you leave the options open, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, smart, smart. My biggest football dream is probably winning the Champions League with a big club.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Which club?
Which club?
Yeah.
I don't know, we'll see. That's just my biggest dream. And also playing for my country, representing them in a championship, maybe Euros or World Cup, because they haven't qualified in 20 years, so probably by the time they do that.
You're gonna help them?
Hopefully I'll help them. Okay guys, this was Get to Know with me and Finnish Cristiano, Leo Valta. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you guys next time.